morning, children. Today, we'll be doing the sequencing and the book review of the story, Wake Up Pari. Yes, we'll be seeing how to arrange the story according to the pictures and the sentences, and then we will see what we like about the book. Right? So today, children, we'll be doing the sequencing of the story, Wake Up Pari. We'll be putting the sentences and the pictures of the story in the correct order. So first, let us start reading the sentences. Right? First, we'll read the sentences. Okay, children? So now, what is written? Dress neatly. Again, let's read. Dress neatly. So can you see the giant is dressing neatly? Yes. When we move up to the second picture, what is written? Let's read first. Comb your hair. Comb your hair. So Pari has only combed one part of the hair. She still needs to comb her hair. So it's written, comb your hair. Right? So the next page is, put on your shoes. Once more. Put on your shoes. One last time. Put on your shoes. The next page. Brush your teeth. So you can see Pari brushing her teeth. Yes. So what is written? I'll repeat the sentence once more. Brush your teeth. Right, children? Moving on to the next slide. Go to school. Yes, can you see the children are dressed up and they want to go to school? So what is written? I'll read it once more. Please read with me. Go to school. Yes. Take a bath. Take a bath. Right? You see all the six slides or the six pages? Yes, we'll read all the pages once again. Dress neatly. Comb your hair. Go to school. Put on your shoes. Brush your teeth. Take a bath. We have seen this. So now we will sequence and see which slide will come first. Yes? The first thing that you will do. Yes, very good. You will brush your teeth first. Very good. Second, after brushing your teeth, what will you do? We'll take a bath. Yes, we will take a bath. So the next one is take. After that, after you take a bath, what do we do? Yes, we dress neatly. We wear clean clothes and dress up neatly. Then we comb our hair. Right? We comb our hair. And then we put on our shoes. And at the end, We go to school. So you will do this activity in a similar manner in your Little Thinker English. Right, children? So now we'll open up our Little Thinker English to page 19. Yes, and then we will see what is the first thing that we do. Right, children? So it is brush your teeth. So next to brush your teeth, you'll write number 1. After brushing your teeth, in day-to-day life, what do you do the next thing? Yes, take a bath. So we take a bath and we write number 2 out here. After we take a bath, what do? We dress up nicely, we get ready, right? So we write number 3 out here. Dress neatly. After that, we comb our hair. So we write number 4 out there. After combing our hair, as we are going to school, what do? Put on our shoes. Yes, put on your shoes. So we write number 5 out here. And then the last one is go to school. So we are off to school. So children, you have understood how the sequencing is done? Yes, how we are arranging everything in a proper manner, right?